How do you get a more precise energy consumption calculation when sizing a pump? Let's go to the Grundfos Product Center to find out.
To choose the most energy-efficient pump for your needs, use the Size by Application tool. Select the application area labeled Commercial Buildings, followed by the Commercial Heating application option. Next, input duty point. Once all information has been provided, click Size Product for access to our sizing parameters. You can also make your search more specific with options for a standard or full load profile, as well as the possibility to create your own profile. As an example, we have selected the standard load profile. Once you have made your choice, click Start Sizing. This will bring up a list of products that best suit your needs, starting with a product that has the lowest life cycle cost. Information provided includes the heat energy savings generated by each product, such as energy cost and usage per year. By selecting an individual pump, you can view proportional pressure via the curve shown on screen. As you can see, the pump is controlled by different duty points depending on the information in your profile. The larger the point on the curve, the longer time the pump can run in this position. Under the sizing result, you will also find all the data regarding factors like energy consumption and CO2 emission.
This quick and easy way to calculate energy consumption is one of many sizing tool tips at the Grundfos Product Center, your personal toolbox for smarter and better engineering.
Go to your local Grundfos website to sign up.